Hey, welcome to How's It Channel. In today's lesson, we will teach you how to perspective an image in Photoshop. Open the photo you need in Photoshop. Click on Edit at the top menu bar. Choose Transform Perspective from the list. Use the dots to transform the picture. That's it. Thanks for watching the video. Please like it and let us know if you use any of our tips and tricks. Subscribe to our channel. We upload new tutorials every day. See ya!